myself a couple of hookers.
The downfall of Las Vegas was the day they let people wear culottes into the casinos. Culottes, you never heard of culottes? they're not a short, they're not a pant, I don't know what the fuck you are. Will you take a look at all of this crap? Buried underneath all of this is a history. History of Las Vegas. It's the place where Mont Bailey's opened up his first burlesque club. Place where you can find a 13-year-old in a whorehouse, if that was your pleasure. It was a place where the Jews and the blacks had an end of the casinos in the rear entrance. By the way, on this corner right here, I stabbed a bum.
Welcome to the Golden Nugget.
Hi, thank you very much, Fred Marsh.
Hello.
Yeah, this is nice.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't have a Fred Marsh. Is it under another name, sir?